The wind was coming from the north, so after crossing the start line, we'd be using the kite, then the zero, then the jib, then back to the zero, and then ultimately the jib once again.